Better check my map. This looks like the way in. Can't stay underwater too long, or I'll drown. You again.
Damn drafty halls. Can't keep a torch lit to save your life.
Like it's peaceful. Full again. Oh, can someone help me light this thing?
I should be able to find something in here.
Thank you. That's enough out of you! Hands up!
Who's there? Speak up. Probably just the wind.
Guess I could use some target practice.
Thank you. that?
Get back here, you coward. What do I see there? Seems peaceful enough now. Oh! Is someone there? Probably just some rookie. Who's there? Hello?
Let's see what I can use against our Lieutenant Hagen.
What was that?
That's enough, Skull. Turn around.
Who's there? That's enough lurking about. One way or another, I'll find you.
We gotta pull guard duty. Couldn't the mechanist just put more... more of those mechanical eyes around the place?
Because we can't be shut off as easily, you taffer.
Oh, at least it's better. Sitting watch for the downwinders.
Damn right. No smell of sewage, no mildew. You are rats.
You ever wonder why
you...
Truer,
get those hands!
How come we gotta pull guard duty? Couldn't the mechanist just put more of those mechanical eyes around the place?
Because we can't be shut off as easily. Taffer.
Oh. At least it's better than sitting watch for the downwinders.
Damn right. No smell of sewage, no mildew. Fewer rats.
Okay, let's take it from the top. What happened?
Well, my servant Janet here is missing. Now, she had no reason to run away. I treated her like my own daughter. Who will take care of me now?
Ma'am, I'm sorry to interrupt, but you're drifting off the subject again. Just stick to the facts, please.
Are you going to help me or not? I'll have you know, I am a personal friend of Father Karras. He has a great deal of influence, you know. Where do you think all your fancy new devices came from?
The Watcher is...
Okay. Let's take it from the top. What happened?
Well, my
the
servant Genevieve
is ready
missing.
And operational.
Yep, she had no reason
now
to
will activate the alarm
like
whenever an intruder doth
we'll
approach.
Take care of me now.
How does it know the difference between us and an intruder?
To find the answer to that question, thou must attend the Mechanist Seminary and join our order. The wisdom of Karras is not for the eyes of the common man.
What about maintenance for all these contraptions?
Sheriff did insist that all information for thy security systems be left in the care of Lieutenant Hagen. Instructions are locked in thy secure records area.
What secure area?
I should write that down. Now. On to the vault.
Someone there? Thank you.
I'd better do this quick. Time to go.
Hold, thief! Thy escape is foiled! Arm thyselves and hither now!
Seems like the consequences of my occupation have finally caught up with me. I went to the crippled Burke pub to meet Sammy about unloading some merchandise. The smell of ale and smoke from the place wasn't enough to cover up the stench of an ambush. A couple of watch officers were there waiting for me. Judging by the look on Sammy's face, I'd say he sold me out. They didn't seem interested in bringing me in either. The Bluecoats were looking for swift justice. Fortunately, I always have an ace up my sleeve. I better get back to my place fast and try to figure out what to do next. I just have to get past these guys and the rest of the city's finest out on patrol.